Tate Perry here, Taylor Sound, tip of the day. Along with everything that I do in terms of playing my instruments and working on my business and doing daily practices, one thing I do every day, twice a day, is meditate. And I think that this is a central thing that anyone can do to advance what they want to do in their lives, especially musicians. We as musicians are emotional and spiritual beings, and we express ourselves in that way. And if we don't have that quiet time every day and that time to calm our mind, then we can't get in touch with the emotions and the spirit that we need to get in touch with to express ourselves. So even if it's a minute a day, 30 seconds a day, just get into a habit of making that time to quiet your mind, and I think it'll pay off big time for you. Rock on.